there to skin the joint dry. They'd do short counts, they'd lose fill slips, they'd even take cash right out of the drop box. And it was up to this guy right here, standing in front of about $2 million, to skim the cash off the top without anybody getting wise, the IRS or anybody. Now notice how in the count room nobody ever seems to see anything. Somehow somebody's always looking the other way. Now look at these guys, they look busy, right? They're counting money, who wants to bother? I mean, God forbid they should make a mistake and forget to steal. Meanwhile,